So, who are you exactly?
Why, I am Targon, champion of the Gilded Wilds, triumphant herald of the Shining Citadel. Surely you've heard of my legend?
Sadly, no. Not even a whisper.
Well, the horsemen have long been absent from the world. It's to be expected. What matters is that I am the respected overseer of the Crucible, which has tested the mettle of countless warriors throughout history. None have bested it, save myself.
We shall see how long that remains true.
I look forward to it. A brave warrior, ready to accept the challenge. Proceed! Each triumph brings you closer to the pinnacle. Will you stop here, content in the spoils of your victory so far? Or will you forego these meager earnings and instead carry onward for a chance at even greater riches? The Crucible is not without reward, horsemen. As you progress, you will receive tokens which you may exchange with me for exceptional goods. Or you can continue to wager them on future attempts, ensuring a sizable payout. Should you survive, of course. Take a look, horseman. I may have something that interests you.
Death or glory!
Each triumph brings you closer to the pinnacle. Will you stop here, content in the spoils of your victory so far? Or will you forego these meager earnings and instead carry onward for a chance at even greater riches? Take a look, horseman. I may have something that interests you. Each triumph brings you closer to the pinnacle. Will you stop here, content in the spoils of your victory so far? Or will you forego these Take a look, horseman. I may have something that interests you. The greater choice for the greatest warrior.
Oh.
Each triumph brings you closer to the pinnacle. Or will you... Death or glory! You show promise, that much is certain. Return when you are stronger. Care to give it another try? Take a look, horseman. I may have something that interests you.
What would you ask of this? Please, take your time.
Well, Matt Fury, aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Anything that was possible, but now, you're even deadlier.
What would you ask of this? Please, take your time. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Thank you.
would you ask? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. You make sure they scream, horseman.
Please don't! What? What is this?
Bastards never stood a chance, did they?
Who?
Earthlings of any species.
Yeah.
Perhaps you can light the way with your scintillating personality. If so, do it quietly. You're not the only luminous being.
Another place. All this fumbling in the dark is lost.
No one.
What would you ask of this? Take your time. A wise decision. As you will. This will as you wish.
Oh. safe.
Mistress, your talisman.
We're close. This time you watch. You do not speak.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horsemen.
Reckoning is at hand, Sloth. You will be judged in combat like all the others.
Darling Flynn, you won't look like I'll be fighting anything or anyone anytime soon.
You have no choice.
There's always a choice, darling. I choose not to choose. Too much of a bother. I'd laugh at you, but it's too much effort. Don't take offense. You're playing your part well in our wee morality play. But really, why bother? It's the apocalypse. Woo. I'm completely over it. My sole concern is comfort.
That sounds familiar.
Mouth.
And as you can see, I have my many minions for that. It's all they live for. You should try it. I'll spot you a few slaves if you'll just relax.
I shall, once you and your kin lie dead. I only hope the rest put up more of a fight than you.
Let them stand or fall. It matters not to me. You understand, don't you, horseman? The futility of it. Why not join me, take a load off, and enjoy the nothingness? I bet you'd take to it quite easily.
Would you abandon your mission?
No!
Is that so? The Great Fury would not allow herself to fall prey to such a creature. Are you truly up to the task?
Muster up a little dignity.
Sweetheart, I let slaves wipe my ass with the wings of angels while I enjoy a morning tea. Dignity is a myth, like the balance you fight for. Ah, aren't you exhausted?
Yes. But even the most grueling fight is less tiring than taking no action at all. Most exercise he's had in a millennium.
Your reputation precedes you, horseman. The crucible is buzzing, and Targon wishes to meet the warrior behind the words.
How flattering.
You may flatter him with a visit in turn. Greetings. Take your time. As you wish. This, as you wish. Farewell for... your time.
This is a surprise. You're back.
Can't stay away, can you?
There's a fair bit more noise around here of late. Thanks to you. You've given humanity a chance. And in kind, I have a gift for you. This trinket will enhance your raw power, making you an even more formidable threat. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Whoa! What beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that! Some of my best work. Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Whoa. What beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that.
Greetings. Farewell for now.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Smartphone users, press the button down there. PC users, please subscribe to my channel by hitting the link up there. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Also, you there, the one who didn't follow my orders? I'm coming for you now.